Hi, in the last video, I showed you how you can render arbitrary colors using text display entities. This time, I wanted to try rendering a three-dimensional globe. To color the globe, I found a few satellite maps from the NASA website. Each pixel samples the day and night maps and interpolates both colors based on its angle to the sun. The clouds are sampled from a separate cloud texture, which lets me animate them independently of the surface and adjust their opacity. I also created a stylized holographic texture. As text displays are only visible from the front, I had to render each pixel twice to make them visible from both sides. This increased the entity count from 5,000 to 10,000. There's also an option to replace the surface texture with a basketball. I also created a block display renderer. I used an almost identical technique in some of my past videos, except this time I improved the block matching algorithm by calculating color differences in OKLab. To optimize the plugin, I hid all the entities that were facing away from the player. This almost halved the entity count and increased my frame rate from around 30 to 40. As a result, if you switch to F5, you can see a hole in the back of the globe.